Hello, YT family. This is Rita, and I'm coming to you guys today with a Bath & Body Works haul. This is an order that my wife placed online for some lippies, and we just got a few, a couple of other items that came with it, and I just want to show you guys what we picked up. So let's start with our free item. This is the Aromatherapy Steeped Invigoration Rose Tangerine and Tea Body Lotion. And these are really heavy. These are really heavy. So yeah, this is our free item that we received with this particular transaction. And I do believe she used the rewards for this particular item. The next item we'll take a look at is the Buttercups and Berry Bellini Shower Gel, and this particular item was $2.95. And remember, with the last video, I showed you guys the body cream of this particular scent. Let me smell it. Let me see what it smells like. Oh, it smells really good. Yep, it smells just like berries. There you go. And again, that particular one was $2.95, and all the other ones will be $2.95. Again, this particular deal is no longer available, and that's when they came out with, you know, lippies, and I guess the travel size items were all $2.95. So let's start with this one. This one says Happy Easter. This is Carrot Cake Lip Gloss. The next one is Pineapple Prosecco Lip Gloss. This next one is Passion Fruit Spritzer Lip Gloss. And the next one is Mango Mai Tai Lip Gloss. And these are, looking at the ounces or something. I know the regular price of this was $9.50, but again, they were $2.95, and the ounces is 0.34 fluid ounces. $9.50 for this. No way. Anyway, the next one is Berry Bellini Lip Gloss. And this is 0.47 ounces, and this original cost was $8.50. And again, all of these were $2.95. And the next one is lip oil, and it's Ballet Pink. Original price $12.50, and this is 0.11 ounces. Look at that, $12.50. 0.11 ounces right there. And this is lip oil in Ballet Pink. And she got some round tins. This is lime hydrating lip balm, and this is 0.14 ounces. And again, regular price is $12.50. Wow. Okay. The next one is Berry Scone Exfoliating Lip Scrub. And this one is originally $10.50. And that's 0.5 ounces. And I remember buying, this is a cute little container. I remember buying a lip exfoliator from Elf many years ago, and it worked pretty good. It wasn't all that, but it worked pretty good, you know. So we will definitely try that particular item. And the last item is Pina Colada exfoliating lip scrub, and again is 0.5 ounces, regular price $12.50, and it's exfoliating. And it looks like that. And again, that's all I have for you guys today. Like I said, these are lippies that went on sale for $2.95, maybe a week or two ago. And she just picked out the ones that she liked. And as you can see, the original price is a whole lot. But again, my free item. And then all the rest, including this, was $2.95 each. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you to my new followers and also the old followers that has been with me forever. And thank you for finding my new channel. Please thumbs up the video so we can go around in these YouTube streets. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.